here to tell you all about the birth of a special child. We know you want to listen close. We'll try not to get too wild. The story starts with a very young girl known to all as Mary. The angel Gabriel came to her. It must have been quite scary. The angel said she'd be a mom much sooner than she planned. The child would also be God's son and sit at his right hand. Mary was a bit confused, for to Joseph she was engaged. But God went to see him in a dream so he wouldn't become enraged.
Thank you. angels went to tell the shepherds who thought they were in danger, but the angels stayed and told them to find a baby in a manger. The shepherds must have been amazed to hear the angels sing, but they picked up their gear, did what they were told, and went to see the new king.
Thank you. and Gwen Tucker, our wonderful accompanists this year. We thank you for all you've done.